Hellish Quart is an upcoming physics-based medieval sword fighting game that will release on Steam on the 16th of February this year into early access. The game plays in the Polish-Lithuanian 17th century and lets you choose from historically plausible characters with different weapons and movesets. In its core, Hellish Quart is a medieval fencing game where one well-placed hit can be enough to take down an opponent. The game differentiates itself from traditional fighting games like Tekken or Street Fighter in a sense that it is fully physics-based, which means that animations not always look identical. In Street Fighter, for example, a specific move of a certain character always looks the same. In Hellish Quart, animations depend on how a character interacts with the rest of the world. If your sword, for example, is stuck or blocked by your opponent's body or blade, the attack animation will be completely different. This is also a reason why analyzing frame data, like startup frames, active frames, and recovery frames, will not be useful in this game, according to the developers. I had the chance to try out the game's demo during the Steam Game Festival. My initial thoughts are that visually, the game looks absolutely fantastic. Also, the moveset, as well as the weapon handling and clashing, look very realistic, thanks to the moves being motion captured. Gameplay-wise, however, I'm not sure as of yet if the game can hold up, as realistic gameplay is not always equal to good, well-thought-out gameplay. I haven't played enough to really have an educated opinion on the combat depth, and I'm a bit skeptical if this physics-based fighting game approach can be engaging and fun beyond just a few hours of casual play. Hellish Quart has several combat mechanics like feints, riposts, active parries, stamina and such in place that should, at least in theory, prevent button mashing and promote a more tactical approach to the combat. It seems that there will be 5 playable characters upon release that have unique fighting styles, weapons and appearances. A big bummer, in my opinion, is that Hellish Quart will have no online multiplayer mode, but only split and shared screen PvP. So you either buy the game and invite someone to remote control the second character on your screen, or you join someone else's game session without the need to own the game yourself. It is also worth noting that the story mode will not be available on Early Access Premiere. It will be developed during the Early Access period, which is estimated to last around 1 to 2 years. I mainly made this video because I find the physics-based concept interesting and I wanted to let you guys know that this game is around the corner. Hellish Quart is definitely an innovative take on the fighting game genre, and I will check out the game in more detail once it releases and upload a first impressions video if there is enough interest. I'm really curious what you guys think about Hellish Quart, so please let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, then please leave a like and consider subscribing to my channel. As always, thank you all for watching and see you soon.